2018 Smart China Expo. This is Chongqing International Media Center. I'm Xiao Wu. The opening ceremony of Smart China Expo has been launched this morning. Pavilions features in different themes. A great number of visitors all around Chongqing and China and over the world also. Among them, the Sino-Dutch Sports Innovative Pavilion has also gained great attention. Today we have three guests here. They have contributed a lot to the cooperation between China and Netherlands in sports area. We have Mr. Chen, the Deputy Head of Office of Netherlands Consulate in Chongqing, and Ms. Zhou, the CEO of Pureland Company, and Mr. Camille, the founder of the Orange Sports Forum in Netherlands. Welcome. So, Mr. Chen, the Sino-Dutch Sports Innovation Pavilions has also shown up in our Smart China Expo, right?
Yeah.
Have you visited there?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
So, how do you feel about it?
First of all, we designed this pavilion based on the national color, orange color, which is very active color.
Yes, outstanding. I mean, in this whole pavilions there, right?
Exactly, and because it's a smart expo, so we put a lot of technologies, high technologies, get involved of our pavilion. For example, like the smart football wall inside our pavilion.
Okay, nice. So I can't wait to stay there. I guess the visitors have great experience there.
Yes, definitely. They're very popular for the families, especially for the kids. Yeah.
Oh, so
yeah.
It's good for the go together, have a great time, right? Like that. Thanks. So in the sports area, right? Do you think Chongqing and Netherlands will seek more cooperation in this sports industry?
Definitely. First of all, Holland is a very small country. We have half population of Chongqing.
Mm-hmm.
Also half size of the Chongqing. So the population density in Holland and Chongqing is the same. Even Holland is a country.
Okay.
Yeah. And even we are a small country, but we achieve a great, enormous achievement in the Olympic Games, both in the Summer Olympic Games and Winter Olympic Games. In the last Rio Olympic Games, we are ranking number 11. Such a small country, but ranking number 11.
Really, the sports are doing very good, right?
Winter Olympic Games, we are even doing better job. We are ranking number 5.
Yeah, oh, awesome. So, do you think what the areas maybe Chongqing and can participate can get from the cooperation with?
First of all, I think because Holland is a very strong football country, and the football right now is very popular sports project in all the campus in Chongqing. So we target both the campus football and also community football. We want the people have more entertainment experience in the football training. They will not think the football training is a boring thing.
Oh, I see. Yeah. So thanks. I'm really looking forward there will be more participation of Chongqing's citizens to get the good things from the Holland sports area. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks. Hi, Ms. Camille. So, are you an old friend of Chongqing or you've been here first time?
No, thank you for having us here. So first of all, I'm very impressed by the organization of the Smart China Expo. So I didn't know it was so big and so impressive. Let's say what you can see here about the latest tech developments and all the big corporates which are here, including the CEOs at the opening ceremony. So it's impressive to be here. For me, it's my third visit already, so I start loving Chongqing.
Wow,
that's great. So now we have, in the Netherlands, we created 10 years ago a foundation, which is called Orange Sports Foundation. We work very close with all ministries, so Ministry of Sports, Ministry of Foreign Affairs, and Ministry of Economic Affairs. And we have now 300 companies who are member of this foundation. So the big ones like Philips, AXO, the ING Bank, but also small and medium enterprises and startup companies. And totally we have 300, and they're all linked to or doing business in sports. And we try to facilitate them on their search to emerging markets. And of course China is one of the emerging markets for us.
So how do you see maybe the possibilities to occur also here in Chongqing?
That is, let's say, in the Netherlands, we have some also financial supports and some instruments, which are called, in this case, it's called a PIP instrument, a Partner for International Business. And there the national government supports, let's say, this kind of corporations in a consortium. So now we signed up with 15 companies to stay here in Chongqing for the next 3 years, and of course we are very depending of the local consulate general, so Mr. Dean Chen and also Mr. Kun Cizou, the consul general. So we are very happy to work with them, and what was lacking until now was the best local partner, and we are happy that we could sign today up with Pure Land and Ms. Yeo on two items. So first of all, Pure Land as a sort of local representative of the 300 companies we have, and try to get more of them involved in our developments. That's one. And secondly, also a new development starting to create together with Pure Land is the development of WePark. Unfortunately, my Chinese is not yet so good, but I heard you already discussed with with Mrs. Joe about the development. But we will be involved with all kind of innovative companies from the Netherlands. So that will be, I think, a fantastic thing, which fits also in the national policy and government policy of China about happy sports and sports as a sort of prevention for medical healthcare. So I think we are very happy today that we could sign up. We have a strong partner and then a close cooperation with the Consulate General. And we start loving Chongqing, so that's the good news of today.
Yeah, nice thing. I'm very happy to hear that you begin. You know, this is third time, and in the future, I think you will take more trips here. Yeah, to get deeper, like, experience of the whole city and get opportunities and also happy experiences here. And by the way, I would like to ask, what do you think are like the Holland's strong points in sports industry, and how these strong points can fit into the cooperation with China or with Pure Land or all these Chinese companies cooperation in this area?
I think we are a small country as the Netherlands, but well organized. So let's say the infrastructure in the Netherlands is very small. So if you go from the north to the south, you can do it in 2 or 3 hours by car. The infrastructure, also the local, all the clubs, let's say they have local facilities for doing sports. So the infrastructure is very good, and also there's a lot of investment in new technologies in the Netherlands. So we are a small country, well organized, and you are big and have a lot of power. And let's say, and if we can integrate a part of our technologies and our new, sports innovations into the big and powerful China, then we are happy. And I think it will be a win-win for both of us.
Thank you. Three of you, thanks for making time out of your busy schedule to take the interview with us. And I hope you enjoy the whole expo and the stay in Chongqing also.